thirsty dog. So I've kind of been fighting him to get him to keep him from going to the pond, but I'm still gonna go in there.
Yeah.
What's going on? Well, you're gonna go off. Yeah, you're gonna go. I'm going to tell you guys, I mean, that's when practicing getting them out of the water and stuff, that's where that all comes from. Oh, that happened one time here, and then the guy actually knew me from YouTube. It was this poor orange cop, and I was going, oh, God, what does this guy want? Oh, I'm horrible. I'm horrible. I am a horrible person. No wonder everybody hates me on Facebook. Me and my dog
Jeez.
Just engine. Oh, you know. But, you know, if you said, I mean, how much can you control your team? Quite a bit. I'd look at him, look at him, get on. Just motor pets away. That's what we do. Right, you know, which is, again, if you told me this dog would have any level of happiness if it had to be kept on a leash, I would beg to differ.
Yeah, he didn't motorhead away. That's what he does. You left the van door open.
No.
All right, guys, we gotta go. We'll be right back.